Non-duty police officer was involved in a crash in South L.A. From Sky 2, you can see a dark-colored car that has a, well, you can't quite see it, but maybe when it zooms in, you can, has some front-end damage, may have been rear-ended. The LAPD cruiser was rear-ended, that is. The crash happened last night about 11 o'clock on Normandy and 61st. Fortunately, nobody seriously hurt.